Gio was a great guy. First of all, a gentleman and never a rock star.
When I was young, that fucking riff blew me away. That's why I really started to play guitar more intensive.
When we started the band, Dio was a big influence. Even before Destruction was founded, we listened to his songs and we did some cover versions and stuff. When he died, we felt the need to cover a song just for us, saying thank you for all the music.